गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू अटेम्प्ट सेशन एंडिंग एग्जामिनेशन कंप्यूटर एग्जाम 2022. ओके, आई ऑलरेडी पोस्टेड द इंस्ट्रक्शंस इन द व्हाट्सएप, सो देर विल बी नो लिंक विल बी देयर. यू हैव टू एक्टिवेट यूर जी सूट मेल आई डी एंड यू हैव टू गो टू द क्लासरूम. ओके, आफ्टर रीडिंग द message in WhatsApp group, first open your Google classroom. Okay, so there is no link I am providing in the WhatsApp group. Don't see in the WhatsApp group, you have to click only on the Google classroom. Just wait. Okay, then after going to the Google classroom, here are the classes will be there. Here I am taking my dummy account. So 60A, 60B, 70A, 70B, 80A, 80B, depending on your class, you have to select your class. Okay, so I am taking here a 70 example. Okay. So for this, you have to, any doubt, please send the invite link, I will send you. Now here today at 11:46 AM, I have sent the message, see here, 70A computer session ending examination 2022, okay. And one attachment is there, you click here. After that, here you have to click here, Google form sign in. Okay, here you have to click. Then Google form will be open. If your G Suite mail ID is activated, directly it will come. Check here. Here my name is there, dummy I have created for the demo purpose. So yes, 1523 8th year Rafiq, my name 01234, admission number KVS RO Hyderabad .in. Okay, check your G Suite mail ID. Okay, and one more I am telling you, that if your G Suite mail ID is activated, then only this form will be open. Okay, so you cannot write the personal, you cannot attempt the your computer exam in personal account. Okay, I will send the link also. So if you have forgot your password, please message me, whatever that is there doubts, you can message me. Or also you can make video any technical problem. Okay, next. So start mark is there, so check here, it is very very important whether you are attempting your exam with G Suite mail ID or not. After that, name you have to write, class section you have to select depending on your class is there, and date is there, I will, date also is there, or typing date, today you type your date here. So whenever you are writing exam, you write and you are attempt the exam. Okay, see here, here 1 point with 1 mark here. Here also 1 mark, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 1, all are MCQ will be there, up to 8, 9, 11, 14, 15, 17, 20. So from here 20 is there, up to 20 you will get the, if you write correct answer, after 21 it will show the wrong answer. So no need to be panic, no need to worry, I will give the answer after asking. Okay, so here you have to write the full form, PNG, all is there like that. You have to submit this one, and you have to, after submitting here, you have to write the question answers also, so marks also, then after that you have to submit your question paper to answer. Okay, then you will get your marks also. So question answers will be, it will show wrong like that. Okay, so after submitting, so I'm not showing question answers here, after submitting it will show your report also. So for question answer it will show wrong. Again I am telling you, no need to worry, I will ask you personally, evaluate your paper, then I will give the marks. If you have any doubt, please message me, or if any technical problem is there, you can make the video and send to my personal WhatsApp. And one thing, please don't send any marks, anything in the classroom. Okay, thank you.